But wait a minute, isn't this?
Yeah, yes it is.
But I thought the old lady dropped it into the ocean in the air.
Well, baby, I went down and got it for you.
Aw, oh, you shouldn't have.
What's up, y'all? So, yes, I did it again. And so, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I had a lot of fun making that TikTok. And yeah, I joined 31 yesterday. I am a new 31 consultant. Now, a lot of you are probably rolling your eyes because you were like, wait a minute. So, yeah, stop right there. Don't go anywhere. Let me explain, okay? So, yes, this is my third time. You heard that right.
Third time
selling 31. And so literally back, and I believe it was I can't remember if it was 2011 or 2012, I originally joined, fell in love with the company. Now, don't go anywhere. I am not pushy. I am not going to try to push this stuff on you. However, I want to tell you why I did what I did. So I have actually put several weeks of prayer into this decision. And that is something I had never done before. I had prayed about it, thought about it, but really just followed what I wanted and what I thought would be the best for my family. But a lot of you know, over the past year, we have made several changes in our family. One of those major ones being is I am the breadwinner of the family. And so yes, my husband is a full-time pastor with technically part-time pay, if you can even call it that. We are grateful, we are thankful, we know he is exactly where God wants him, doing exactly what God wants him to do. So we are blessed and we are so grateful for this opportunity to be serving our Lord in ministry. And so that is a lot of what this is, because I work a full-time job, love my full-time job, but I just wanted that place where I could do what I felt my purpose was and what God has assigned to me. And that is just celebrating, encouraging, and rewarding women. And that is what 31 is all about. Now, how is my Rad Bags with Robin gonna be any different than your typical direct salesy kind of thing? Let me tell you, first and foremost, Jesus. Jesus is the reason I am here. He is the reason I am doing this. He is the reason I want to share what I want to share with you guys. I'm going to be trying to do a lot on YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, Pinterest, all the things, okay? So it is not going to be something where I am literally trying to push these products on you. I want this space to be relatable, where you feel you can come and you can relate to these women. You can share what's on your heart. You can share what's on your mind. You can ask for prayer if you want to. You can vent about your husband or your kids if you want to. Be positive, but I get it, y'all. I get it. We need a vent sometimes, and sometimes we just need a place to do that. We are authentic here, okay? There is no mask. There is no fakeness. It is all real. What you see is what you get, okay? Literally, like this pile of clothes that I need to hang up currently, right now. I did make my bed, though. That's probably what that. But yes, what you see is what you get. And then different. I want this place to be different. I want it to be somewhere where you can come and you can be like, whoa, this space is not anything like anything I've ever noticed before or been around before. That is rad. If you didn't catch that, relatable, authentic, different. And so I'm excited about having Rad Bags to share with you. But again, first and foremost, Jesus. Second, community. That's the sisterhood. That's where we can come and just literally just let it out and let whatever is on our minds and our hearts be. So yes, am I going to be sharing bags with you? Because yes, that is number three, trendy, super affordable, stylish, fun, cute bags that you can take with you. Gifts, if you need gifts for family members, whatever it is. That's what we are here for. That's what I'm here for. So yeah, if you're interested in being along on this journey, I ask you to follow me, like join this group, stay a part of this group, because there is going to be stuff. Okay, my first 5 days, I'm giving away a lot of stuff. I have products from past, I have products that I'm going to be getting in my kit, I have fall products I'm trying to earn, and so yeah, you're going to be earning free stuff, free, as in not paying a thing for it. Got it? Cool. So I'm excited, I cannot wait to share in this journey with you. Hey, I'm going to be real. You looking to make some extra money? Because that's going to be a plus for us as well as just some fun money. That's what we like to call it here in our family. Right now, we don't have that. So I'm going to be making that. If you're interested, let me know. join the Ride Bags team and we'll see what we can do together. But anyways, bottom line is Jesus, community, trendy fun bags. So thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you all for being a part of this journey. Definitely be a part of this, part of the group on Facebook, YouTube. I'll be on Instagram. I'll be on TikTok, Pinterest, all the things. Just really encouraging. This is my ministry. This is where God has placed me as an assignment for myself to share with you guys, to give an outlet, to be able to love on y'all and encourage you guys and motivate you guys and just, yeah, let you in on our real crazy, wacky world that we got going on over here at the Craven household. So I love you guys so much, and until next time, bye y'all.
But wait a minute, isn't this?
Yeah, yes it is.
But I thought the old lady dropped it into the ocean in the air.
Well, baby, I went down and got it for you.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Oops, I